Hello everybody, Alex here. First of all, I want to congratulate you and to wish you Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. And I know we have now extremely challenging time where we have end of the year, end of the month, the double form is finishing, the minting speed will be decreased by 20%, that we was fighting with hackers a lot of months, that we have now fork, we have swapping, we have rebranding, renaming, now we have PLCU Classic, now we have a new PLCU, we have to update this on CoinMarketCap, on all exchanges, and so far. We have so many challenges and work to finish that it's not easy. I understand. That's why I'm recording this video for you to explain everything and to show you why the next year will be the best year in history of our company and of our community, because the 2023 will be very challenging year for all the world. You know, this crisis, the economic crisis, the conflict in east of our world have very bad impact on everyone, on you, on me, on everyone, and all the conclusions will happen in the next year. Yeah, all the effects of this disaster will happen in the next year. So 2023 will be one of the difficultest and most challenging and problematic years what I can remember, and I think you too. Yeah, we have this joke. What do you wish for the next year, 2023? And the man saying, just survive, just survive. And we have to prepare our community, we have to prepare our product, we have to save our company, we have to save our business model, to save everyone here for the next year, that they are not affected by crypto winter, and because it will be hard. We are not affected from any financial crisis what can happen in the world, and they can use our product PLCUX, they can use our infrastructure and our technology to get personal profit and benefit and to gain from our technology. So the most frequently questioned is how we can create the price of PLCU on $100,000. And the most problem what we have here is the behavior and mentality of people, the psychology of people, because people have only one thing in mind, this is sell. And the entire crypto market in our community is just focusing on selling. The last 12 months, people just selling the coin into the market and bringing the price down. And of course, a big part of the community is not satisfied with the price correction. Big part of the community, if it's okay, because they still very huge in plus. It's like in Bitcoin, 40% in minus, 60% still in plus. That's why the Bitcoin is not growing, and the correction will go deeper. And the same situation here, but people have in mind only selling. But the market is containing not only from selling, it's also for holding. So buying or trading. Yeah, these are the parts of the crypto market. Not only selling like crazy, this is not possible. You can't always sell in the market, only selling. It must be a balance between buying, selling, holding, trading. This is a secret. And the problem is, if the selling is bigger than holding and hodl, then the price go down. If people selling more than they holding, then the price go down. If the selling is smaller than holding, people holding more, then the price growing. Because the supply is small, the price is high, because demand is high. And this is what I'm trying to tell you. We need a solution. We need a solution where people selling very expensive and holding the most part of the coins in the wallet for a long time, that the high price can stay sustainable on the market. So, and how we can achieve this? How we can achieve this? This is pretty easy. You have your market where you want to sell. You say, okay, we take just some area and everything else we freeze. And then in your selling is so small, the price growing and everyone is happy because they can sell the coin, can sell to the best price, and still they have a lot of asset in the wallet. And this is what we're doing right now here with our strategy. Oof. Okay. So, what exactly is the strategy? First of all, of course, we have our PLCUC, and this coin is now $500 on exchange. And people saying, oh my God, this is too small, it's terrible. Yes, this is terrible, this is too small, but the reason is because we have 660,000 coins. 660,000 coins, and everyone the last 12 months only selling into the market, and the community broke the price, and the liquidity was just taken away from the market, but the market is not printing the money, the market is just sharing the money. And that's why it's not possible to always only sell into the market. This is like example with a bread. Bread is what you can eat, what you can share with everyone, and everyone is not hungry anymore. So, and if you plow your field and then you bring your seeds inside and you look how it grew up, and then you can create bread from this. Yeah, you need always some time before you can cook the bread. This is absolutely, yeah, this is absolutely understandable for everyone. And if you did this one time, then you have only limited number of your breads what you can eat, and then you have to repeat the procedure again and again. And this takes time and needs your efforts, your work. And the same is here. People just want to make one time something and then live the whole life with this input. This is not possible because the market is not creating the money, it's just sharing. So what we did is we said, okay, we do a fork in PLCU, and this PLCU must have price 20,000. $20,000. But how? If these people, and we're trying all the time to push the price, but people with this number of coins, they just coming and say, oh my God, the price is growing, how can I sell? And starting sell again. And the coins, they are not ending in the market. Because if somebody buying the coin, why he is buying? Because he wants to resell it again with more profit. This is not like a bread, what you can eat and it's gone. No, no, no. The coin is it's always in the system and just circulating between one person to another. And that's why we said, okay, we do a swapping. One to one. But if we do it one to one immediately, people with this number of coins will run to us again and will start to sell the new coin with same speed and with same greedy strategy, and then we will lose 20,000 again and go back to 500. And that's why we said, okay, we divide this in first year. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And in the first year, it's only 2%. In the second, 5. In third, 10, 20, and the rest. And of course, people will say, oh my God, 5 years. 5 years we have to freeze our coin. This is absolutely free. This is up to you. This is a strategy. We're just saying you, okay, you can sell here and now for 500. Or you can follow the strategy and you can sell the rest time for very high price. At least now we have 20,000. Yeah? And to be honest, this is X40. This is X40. 40 multiplied by 2 is 80%. In first year, you can get up to 80% of the liquidity of the market. 80%. And you have still 98% of your coins. What you can sell next year and next. And if you have 40 by 5%, this is 200% of the liquidity. So you're very, 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 very fast in getting money, what you can get if you're selling right now. But you have here 280% of the liquidity of the actual market, and you have still 93% of your coins of your assets in your wallet. And this is absolutely incredible saving strategy where you can sell, get money, and still keep incredible number of coins in your wallet. So, but this is the next strategy. This is only step before, because then will happen the next fork, PLCU, on TerraX, on Tron. This is not a token, this will be our own blockchain. And this is December 2022, what's happening now. And this is December 2023, exactly in 12 months. And the price will be here. Our plan, $100,000. So you see that we're pushing the price up. We're bringing from $500 to $20,000, this X40. And you can be sure that there will be no other coin on the market in this crypto winter time, on this bearish market, which be able to make X40. It will be not possible. Even if you're just in you and you don't have anything from farming and so far, if you buy now the Classic, hold it little and swap it to Ultima, you can create X40. And this, what I'm telling you. And here, the next thing is again X5. So in the next year, after December, it will be swapped also in 5 years by 20%, 20%, 20%, and 20%. It means that, and how we can hold this $100,000? Very easy. It's 20% from 2%. It's 2% here, and these coins, you will swap, yeah, you will swap here, this PLCU, you will swap to PLCU Tron. That's why this swapping of PLCU Classic is so important. If you don't swap now, you will be not able to swap in 1 year in the PLCU Tron. And this we're doing because we want to push the price to $100,000. Because I'm sure next December, Bitcoin is by 10,000 and we are by 100. And on all exchanges, you will see one PLCU is 10 Bitcoins. And this is incredible selling strategy. This is incredible advertising. Everyone was asking, hey, what is PLCU? Why PLCU costs 10 Bitcoins? What this? And this will be our marketing strategy also to increase the community. So please, please support our swapping, and you see this is absolutely genius and very strong strategy for the next 2 years. For this year, it's swapping in a Litecoin PLCU, and for next year in the Tron PLCU. And the X is here absolutely incredible, predictable, and very stable, and very profitable, because it's working with very liquid PLCU in the first year on Litecoin technology, and very liquid PLCU in the second year with PLCU on Tron technology. The X is, this is incredible. So don't miss this opportunity to get PLCU X farm, because this is your, yeah, this is your mega tool for the next year, where everyone will have the time with Crypto Winter. You with PLCU X will see how our technology can give you additional gain, additional profit, and help to overcome over these very difficult times. So why this swapping is so necessary? Guys, you have to understand that Bitcoin has a rule. You have this flying of the price 2 to 4 months. Okay, let's be 3 to 4 months, the coin is growing. The Bitcoin is growing like crazy, and everyone is cashing out and earning good money and love the cryptocurrency. And then coming the crypto winter, and this crypto winter is not 2-3 months, it's 3 to 4 years. 2 to 3 months, absolutely incredible profit. 3 to 4 years, the time for recovery of the market because of big crashing, you know, FTX, Luna, Terra, a lot of 117,000 tokens last year scammed. More than 100,000 tokens died in 1 year. This is crypto winter. And people here they earning money, here they losing everything. And only people who can wait for this time and still have the coin, and they wait until the coin is here again, yeah, you see? Then they again and profit. People have to wait, and this is the golden rules what I teach to my community. Guys, this is golden rules. Never sell in minus, in a loss. Wait for 2, 3, 4 years. I know this is hard, but this is crypto winter and this is crypto rules. And but people don't want. They don't have discipline. They don't have wishes and desire. They just want money now and here. Doesn't matter if it's in plus or minus. I need my money today. And what we created, we're saying, okay, we do swapping. We do hard fork and we freeze all the coins of the people. Of course, it's absolutely voluntary. It's free for your decision. You freeze, not we. You freeze your coins for the crypto winter, 3, 4 to 5 years. And you get some percentage. Now, after swapping, you get immediately your coins. What you can sell to $20,000. You can sell to this price. If you do this swapping, this part of coins is frozen. But this part of coins is free. And the free part of coins you can sell very, 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 very expensive, X40. And the rest of coins is just waiting for the better time. And the better time is here. Look, this part is for selling, 2%, and 98 is waiting for the better time. What is a better time? Here is a better time, the next fork. Why it's better time? Because it's 20,000 and better time is 100,000, again X5. And this is the magic behind, yeah? That you can sell to very, very high price. And yeah, this is the magic behind our swapping. And you can accept this or not. If you're not swap, you just wait till the price growing. That's it. If you swap, you can sell immediately to the high price. So, and it's your decision. You can swap and close the biggest part of your coins away and selling immediately to the very high price. Or you can keep everything. We don't need this. And you just wait till the price is where is your wish price is. So I do one back. This is a special strategy, and PLCUC is in this strategy one of the key coins. And of course you can say, yeah, the price is $500. Why it's so small? I just want to sell. And guys, I'm not happy that you're selling for $500. I'm not happy with this. That's why I'm doing for you this strategy that you can sell for 20 and then for 100. I'm not happy that you're selling for $500. Come on, why are we working? Just to get some sense? No, no, no. You're working for your financial freedom. $500 don't make you financial free. 100,000 price. This can make you financial free. But this is a way. This is a way of 2 years. Of 2 years, 1 year to come back to 20 and the second year to 100. But this all the years where you just earning money and you can immediately sell today. If you swap today, you can sell today. You can start, if you swap today, you can start selling today. And then you can buy your, pay your bills, you can buy your food, you can live Ultima life, this everything possible, but to 20,000 price, not to 500. And the final goal, why I need this swapping is this. You know that we want to swap to, or we want to make a fork to Tron blockchain. And this is our own blockchain on the Tron technology. This is not the token on the Tron blockchain. No, no, no. We take the blockchain of Tron, make a new name, new brand, and making new blockchain, our blockchain. Develop this, and this will be our blockchain. And this will be the mother coin, like Terra X, yeah, like Tron. And on this, we will get a lot of why we need this. First of all, we can start DeFi projects. DeFi. We can decentralized apps, decentralized exchanges. We can start our PLCU PLCU token on ETH. We can start our Hero token on ETH. We can start security coins. We can start stable coin. And a lot of very important business project. We can invite entire industries to us. That's why we need this technology. And the best thing is this mother coin will be swapped to Classic. Classic will be swapped 1-to-1 to the mother coin. It means the Classic now it's weak. Why? Because the liquidity is going to another direction. And this is the example why it's important that the entire community working on the growth and not only 3% like now. Because if this 3% is going somewhere else, this 97% of people, they're asking, what's happening? And so where's our liquidity? It's gone. It's gone to another project because we have only one liquidity. And that's why my big, big ask for you, swap to PLCU to very liquid coin and start finally help us to build up the infrastructure. It's not good if 97% of our community just sitting there and doing nothing, only complaining, doing negativity in the chat and disturbing our work. Guys, we have to increase our community. We have to grow our project and not to punish our project in the hope that it makes you rich. It's not possible if you're always negative. So clean your mindset, become positive, and help us to build up. And you will see that the Classic will become one of the most important coins in our infrastructure. It will be the coin, it will be the mother coin. Now it's in challenging because we have to burn Classic. That's why it's now a little bit weak, because the prices go down, now you have more motivation to swap, and if you're swapping, we're burning everything. Guys, this here, if you're swapping here, to here, if you do swapping, you're burning. You're automatically burning all the Classics, and I'm sure in one year, we will burn 50, 60, 80, maybe 90% of Classic coins, and we will have only maybe 100,000 on the market, and the price go automatically, and this 100,000 Classic coins will convert one by one to the mother coin, and then you freaking out. And everyone who want to make very good profit, guys, here's X40. Buy Classic, swap to Ultima, automatically X40. With this explanation, I wanted to show you we have very strong and absolutely incredible strategy. We have strong plan. This is genius strategy, guys. This will give our system liquidity, demand, famous. Our project will become famous because I guarantee you the next year the most of crypto project will be down. In the absolutely hardest crypto winter what you have ever seen before. And our project will be fine. Nobody from our community will be in some crypto winter. What's crypto winter, you will say? Because the price is 20,000. And then the next 100,000. And then we can overtake the leading position on crypto market. This is my strategy, and I hope you understood everything very well. And this video helping you to understand there is no finish. Everything is absolutely incredible, and this is a final step before the big boom. We need this fundamental technology, this strong technology as our own blockchain, and then we're starting to rock the crypto market like crazy. Now, we worked 6 years for only this one step, 6 years of hard work, and now we are ready to go to the crypto market and make big booms. Guys, enjoy the holidays, enjoy the new year. I wish you and all your family a happy new year. And you can be absolutely sure with this strategy, we are next 10 years on the market. With this technology, we will belong to number 10 or top 10 of the biggest cryptocurrencies and crypto projects on the market. And we're just looking for the chance. For the chance where all the market is down and we are on the highest wave, riding like crazy, and then we will use this chance to take, to overtake the leading position and to show to the world what is PLCU. Guys, thank you very much. I wish you all the best and don't miss this opportunity. Let's rock.